course.
Hi.
Nyce, you stupid. Yo, edutainment here with your pusher for all that dope music.
Yes, yes, dope hits. Yes, yes. Yo, R&B. Y'all just got a refresher in hip hop history right there. Nyce One just gave y'all
nice little in, refresher. Like, real quick, bow bow.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yo, we about to go
98?
In.
Like,
we about to go in the greatest groups of all time. I'm gonna start this segment off with. I actually did some research on this.
Great.
MTV did a top 10 of all times. Now, normally...
Top 10 what?
Groups of all time.
Okay, okay.
Now, I'm going to say, first of all, normally, I don't really agree with MTV's top anything.
It is MTV.
But I'm going to tell y'all, they about spot on with this
really?
Top 10.
AKA TRL.
They about spot on. They about spot on with this top 10. So let me go ahead and give y'all MTV's. Let me be clear. This is MTV's top 10. Number 10, MTV had UGK.
All right, yeah, okay.
Number 9, they had the Fugees.
At 9?
Yeah.
We got to move up a little bit on that one, but okay. All right.
Number 8, they had Salt and Pepper.
At 8?
Yeah. It's hard. Drop, this is hard.
They need to be on the list.
This is hard. And I'm glad. I only had one person on my Facebook mention Salt and Pepper, so I'm glad. Shout out to Marissa. I'm glad somebody mentioned them because... You gotta say they impacted hip hop. Cause when you say female group, who else you gonna say?
What?
Yes.
Sex appeal.
Number 7, my man Nyce played them, EPMD.
Okay. All right.
Number 6, Tribe. A lot of people's favorite. That's one of my personal favorites.
Nice.
5, another one of my personal favorites, Wu-Tang.
Wu-Tang was before Tribe?
Yes. Wu was big, man. Woo is big, but yo.
They had like a quick like 4 or 5 year and that was it.
I don't know.
Okay. All
right. I don't. Woo was big.
Okay.
Y'all about to be mad. Everybody go ahead and tune in real quick.
Soldier Boy. Nothing like
y'all about
like
to be mad. Go ahead and get mad. Number 4 they had, MTV had Outkast.
Number 4?
Nah, yes. Man.
Yes.
Outkast.
I personally ain't mad. I'm personally not mad when I drop these other 3.
Okay. Really? Okay. Okay. 3.
Number 3 was Public Enemy.
Yeah. Yeah. Public Enemy. Yeah.
Yes.
This same movement was
yes.
big.
Yes.
Yeah.
Outkast now. Commercially.
Yeah.
Trump's
okay.
Public Enemy. But number 2, my man called in. He said NWA.
Yeah.
You
I
got.
Can see that.
You got to look at the NWA family
yeah,
tree.
You're right. You're right.
When you go from Dre to Snoop.
And how
to
they
corrupt,
branched off? Yeah.
To, yeah, without NWA, man. Think 50.
Eminem.
Cube and all man.
All them. Yeah, you're right. Number 2. I give them
and
that.
Number 1. Who number 1?
Hold on.
Run DMC.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Run DMC.
They was the first ones to step over to that gap from hip hop to rock. And people's like, what?
Yeah. What do y'all think about sales? How much does sales have to do with it?
I mean. It depends on what you call popular. You taking calls?
Yeah, we'll take a call real quick.
It depends on what sales player get, I guess, commercial wise. Hello? Who it is? Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead.
Hello?
Yeah.
Yes.
Go ahead.
You're on the clock.
What up?
What up?
What up, though?
What up?
What up?
Okay.
What you got to say?
Is this a radio show?
No, this is a bowling alley. Yes, man. Come on. Come on, man. What's up? And Z, you're on.
Yo.
Z, you're on.
What's up?
And he's gone.
What up? Is this the radio?
No.
That sounds like my man. Who is this?
No, he's gone. He's gone.
Okay.
Z
okay.
was nice. She gave him 6 seconds.
I gave him
all right.
6 extra seconds.
Let's go back. Let's go back to the sales. Drop, talk to me. Drop. You said the sales matter?
No.
For me, personally.
No.
She won't let me talk.
Well, can I drop some numbers on you?
Okay, yeah. School me. Yeah, okay.
A group nobody's mentioned, Bone Thugs.
Oh, yeah.
Bone Thugs, 13 million sold.
That's it?
That's it.
That's pretty low.
Beastie Boys, Nyce One played them, 22 million sold.
Wow.
It's kind of questionable what genre they're really in.
What about the Fat Boys? No?
Don't no Fat Boys.
Yo, you on the radio. What's up?
Who this?
I have to say that Jodeci is one that's being missed.
Well, but that's not necessarily hip hop.
Yeah.
Well, thank you, babe. Thank you.
R&B, yeah.
Oh, R&B, they own a list.
We're going to do R&B one day. We're going to do R&B.
Yeah, we are. That's a ladies' night.
Hey, it's coming up in a week. Hip-hop, though.
Yeah.
Jonas is a good one in the playbook. But hip-hop-wise.
Beastie Boys sold 22 million. Outkast sold 22 million. That's your
Bone
top.
Thugs and Harmony
sold more than
it's
that.
It's amazing.
22. Yes.
But they didn't do as much, I feel like, as far as, like, changing. They did.
No. They changed the game.
I mean,
they,
the singing and stuff. Yeah,
that rapping and singing thing they was doing, and then Nelly started doing
talking,
it.
Like,
and then,
but know. Think about, like, Outkast.
Yeah. Not, they don't have an Outkast impact,
no,
but Bone
don't.
Had an impact.
They did.
When you talk about early 90s, mid-90s,
yeah.
First
but
of the month.
But for the greatest of all time.
It's the first of the month.
No, I don't give them greatest.
Okay. Thank
you.
Yes,
but you got to mention it.
Okay, go ahead. Who this?
Yes, me.
Yeah, go ahead.
Hey, Bone.
Go ahead.
Hey.
Yeah. Hey. Yeah.
Hey.
And you're gone.
Give us.
I'm telling you, Z. I mean, she's being very
good. Let me tell you.
Today.
First off, there was.
it's
I wasn't
a
even
delay.
Earlier,
I believe it's
like,
a delay. We gotta give him like 5 seconds of nothing.
Okay, he delay or not, don't keep saying
five
hello
times.
Five times. Once we put you on, you know we're here.
Go.
We know you're on the line. Go. So once we already established that, hey, what's up? Hey, what's up? We don't need to keep going back and forth. Just.
Talk run your mouth.
Yeah.
Because I could be saying a whole lot right now. I got a lot to say.
What's up?
I mean, we all do. But hello.
Yeah, the lock.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah.
I'll say great group of the 90s.
Okay, yeah. Naughty by Nature.
Good one.
Yeah.
We mentioned that. We mentioned
Naughty
by Nature.
Yeah.
Absolutely. Okay, okay.
I called you earlier and gave you my other ones.
Okay, what's that?
You said, I said 3-6 Mafia.
Yeah, 3-6 Mafia and okay. Ghetto Boy. Shout out to my man CJ Tag Yourself. Yo.
Oh, boy. Is that who this is?
You already know.
Let me hang up.
ABZ hating.
You're
going to hang up. CJ Tag Myself. Yo, be careful tonight. If you don't want to be seen, get out of his way.
Hey, Drop, real quick. I'm going to name my top breakups in hip-hop.
Ooh,
most tragic breakups.
I know you
let
got
me,
them.
Let me give them to you. NWA's one.
Yep.
EPMD's one.
Okay.
Tribe is one.
Definitely Tribe.
Little Brother is one.
The Fugees.
That was messed up. The Fugees.
I got the Fugees on my list.
Yeah.
I got the Ghetto Boys on my list.
Shout out to CJ for that one, Ghetto Boys.
And I got Gangstar. Those are my most tragic breakups in hip hop.
Well, Gangstar kind of died.
No, they. But, you know, I thought they
kind of like.
But didn't he die?
Yeah.
Then he like.
I'm sorry.
Died.
Yeah, he died. Guru
but they
died.
Weren't together
yeah,
Guru, before.
Then he
died,
so that kind of changed the whole game.
I got one more list. I got one more list, real quick. I got one more list. I got my most slept on groups. Far Side. The Roots.
Yeah, that's what I said, the Roots.
Who sleeps on the Roots, though?
A lot of people. Ain't nobody called and said them. Nobody said them.
They know what's the Jimmy Roots? Fallon Roots. They don't know the Roots we know.
Alcoholics.
Yeah. Wow.
DOS Effects.
The Beatnuts. Did you get that?
Okay. I don't have them. Nice and Smooth.
Yeah.
Wow.
I'm ready.
Goody Mob.
Down. Goody Mob.
Yeah, Goody
good.
Mob.
Dog Pound.
Yeah, Dog Pound. And, well, without Snoop, we really didn't listen.
Nah, without them, but that first album. And Mobb Deep got a catalog.
Diggable Planets,
yeah.
We're going to take one more.
They got one album, more. Right, Bush?
Huh?
They got one album.
Yeah. Yo, what up, man?
Yo, who this?
Camp Lowe.
Go ahead. What's your greatest rap group? Go ahead. Go ahead. Hello? And you're off.
Let me say this. He said Camp Lowe. But let me say this. The Roots, for those who don't know, got 12 albums.
Goodness.
This started in 93.
That's a lot.
In 93, they got 20 years of albums. 20 years. None of them went platinum.
Dang.
None of
them. De La Soul.
I'm mad at them. Tribe Called Quest. I'm mad at them.
I'm mad at Q-Tip for a Tribe Called Quest.
We about to go back to some more music with my man Nyce. But when we come back, I'm going to give my Facebook top 10 what everybody voted for. But we're going to go back to my man Nyce, refreshing them a little more. Nyce, let's go.
Really, Nyce? Are we going militia on them?